The Nokia 9 renders and 360 video have been released by OnLeaks and 91 Mobiles. The device will have 5 camera. Penta camera setup will include the telephoto lens, wide angle lens and a depth sensing sensor among others. It does have 5.9 inch quad HD display with 80:9 aspect ratio and in display fingerprint sensor. The device packs Snapdragon 845 coupled with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. The device is expected to launch early in 2019. Samsung is working on an entirely new 7nm EUV chipset that, according to the new report from ET News, it will have two artificial intelligence cores. Until now, we have already seen chipset having only one artificial core. While the new Samsung ones will have two, that means it will double up the power. Apple and Huawei has already taken a step towards the 7nm chipset, and now the Samsung will join the family with Samsung S10. Before we jump to the next story, make sure to subscribe our channel and follow us on Telegram for instant tech updates. Realme increased the price of the Realme 2 and Realme C1 and will increase the price of Realme True in near future. The company has increased the pricing of Realme C1 by 1000 rupees, while the pricing hike for the base model Realme 2 is by 500 rupees. The Realme C1, which was launched for 7000 rupees, will now available for 8000 rupees. And while the Realme 2 will cost now 9500 rupees for 3GB RAM variant. Realme 3 and Realme 3 Pro key specification has been revealed by Madhav Seth. Realme 3 and 3 Pro will be powered by MediaTek Helio P70 chip, which is upgraded over Helio P60. Along with that, it will have support of VOOC fast charger, which can charge 0 to 100% in just 35 minutes. The first Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 benchmark results have been leaked online. Going by the leaked benchmark score, the Snapdragon 675 is a decent upgrade over the 670. The Qualcomm reference device achieved a single core score of 2276 points and multi-core score of 6103 points in Geekbench. In comparison, the Snapdragon 670 chipset manages to score of 1800 points in single core and 5500 points in multi-core score. So that's my time for today. See you tomorrow.